I'm going to put you if you don't move right now. Ray, I'm reporting you.
I must prepare for my journey.
You probably thought you weren't going to die today. Surprise.
Excuse me, thank you.
Yeah. We've heard that crap for about 2,000 years now. We want to hear something new.
Yeah, could I go past, please? That's all right. No? Do I have to say a password? Magic word, please.
Sir, did you hear that, Mr. Hat?
I sure did, Mr. Garrison. What a retard.
Can I go past, please? Mr. J, Mr. American guy, can I go past? Not letting me through.
I don't know, Kyle. Did you ask Mr. Head?
Mr. Head, can I go past?
No. Well, Kyle, No! Hey. I'm Mr. Hat, and you're a little turd! You hear me? You go to hell! You go to hell and you die!
Mate, your bumhole's hairy.
What did you say?
Your bumhole's hairy.
Vaginas! And penises! Butt sex!
He likes men, don't you, Jay Zuby?
What's my claymore? Where did I put it over there?
Now pay attention, alright? I'm going to show you the proper way to put on a condom. First of all, you remove the condom from its package.
Yeah,
then you
okay.
find which way the condom rolls out.
Yeah.
Put it in your mouth.
Yeah.
And apply.
Have you heard of this fucking weird ass? I love it.
We're up B.
No, the torture. The torture. No.
All right, children, let's just try to pretend there isn't a little boy in a huge plastic hamster ball here and go on with our studies. Now, children, we have a new student joining us today.
Oh, dude, don't behave yourself. Oh, you're a fucking knob.
Something's wrong.
Oh, man.
What about me? Oi.
I'm out of free!
Oh,
please!
Run! Run, bitch!
Oh.
This is driving me crazy! I can't handle you little bastards being so mellow!
Oh, again, man!
They're coming.
Coming again!
Okay, Charles, so what other sexual positions did we talk about?
This is so
I know,
fun.
I know!
It's
so
fuck! Hey, I pressed the buzzer. Right. I got a good one. Right, it's where Izzy Trickster...
The skydiver!
...his rear end.
No, it's the skydiver. That's a good one. The skydiver.
No, it was random things better.
That's how a real man kills, mate. Headshot. Move out my way, you arse.
Well, I can tell you that I'm 100% not gay.
I don't care. It was a guy next to us, and I shot him.
I am not gay!
I don't care if you're gay or not. Shut the hell up, okay?
Oh man, I can definitely tell you're American. You know what I mean?
You stood by and let it happen! You saw him come home drunk and then just go right to sleep!
I'm not listening!
Face it, mother, he never abused me!
What's going on?
Mother won't hear the truth!
Oh my god, that guy's a legend. What a voice, man. You should be on like adverts or something. That is a... Whoa, that is a pretty voice. I've never done a voice like that.